Yo, what's up guys, Sikonix here, your favorite French Canadian out here, you know. Alright, so basically for this video, I wanted to show you guys the best Kovacs aim routine. So this aim routine was created by Aimer7, one of the best aimer in the world. He was the aim coach for multiple pros like Psalm, for example, who was second at the World Cup. So this aim routine is exclusively for Kovacs. Alright, so let's jump right to it and I'll show you guys. Okay, so basically this one is not part of the Aimer7 routine, but I still added it because I think this is a great exercise for tracking. So basically, Aimer7 created a guide where there's multiple routine depending on your level. So there's beginner, intermediate, and expert. In my case, I would consider myself beginner, I guess, but I'm doing another one that's in the guide, which is the complete routine. So basically, in that complete routine, there's all type of exercises. There's for tracking, there's for vertical aim, everything. So I would recommend for you guys, if you really just started aim training, to do the beginner one. So I chose the complete one, not the clicking time or the tracking one, because I wanted to work on every aspect of my aim. I just feel like my mouse control is not on point. So working on multiple exercises would probably help me way better than just working on my tracking, for example. So I wanted to do this video because I wanted to do a challenge. So I'll do this complete routine for a whole month and we'll see if after a month I'll have the god aim. So here's the routine that I'm doing right now. So it consists of 10 minutes of close long strafe, 10 minutes of one wall, six target TE, 10 minutes of flugla, XY long strafe. I don't know why Aimer7 gave them the weirdest name. 10 minutes of tile frenzy, 10 minutes of vertical long strafe, and another 10 minutes of one wall, one target. So basically, the whole complete routine is 1 hour. An hour of training your aim might be long and boring, but I feel like the result at the end is very worth it. So hopefully after this month of training, I'll have the god aim like Mongo. So I'll drop the link for the guide in the description if you want to check it out. Alright, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. If this video gets 10 likes, right? In 24 hours, I'll drop another video tomorrow. No cap.